Life at the Edges is an exhibition all about life, biology, and organisms in extreme environments.
In space, or in the deep ocean, or in volcanoes, and maybe those organisms consider our existence extreme.
People are welcome to come and sit on the beanbag and watch the extreme far conference. It's a bit of a farce. The tardigrade is a bit of a megalomaniac.
Instead of talking about everything that's going wrong, there's a lot of solutions there. So yeah, it was just really interactive and I really enjoyed it. So.
This building is called the Analemma Tower, and it is a building that is attached to an asteroid.
The VR piece was really cool, really immersive, and you feel like you were there.
So the Mars Desert Research Station is in the middle of the Utah desert. I wanted to recreate the cramped kind of living conditions.
I hope the people who visit see a bit of themselves in the show and the passion that we all have for exploration. But I hope they also see a critical question about whether we should explore, how we should explore, and who should explore.